If Ellis thought we wasn't about to fight on sight, then she got another thing coming. And it's these fists. Loving, I'm living, so we turn it up. Yeah, we turn it up. Hi, and welcome to my channel. I'm Allie Fitz, and I'm back with another video. I missed y'all so much. Give me a hug.
Give me a hug.
Oh, my bad. And if you are new here, hello, I love you already. Make sure you slap that subscribe button to become part of the Fitz fam. We pretty lit, it's true. Anyway, I know you've been yelling at me for days, for weeks. Where's episode part 7? It's like a TV show, we need it. We need more. Don't worry, I got you. We're about to take a dive into episode part 7, so if you're ready, click that like button below if you have not already. And let's do this. Previously on Troublemaker. But nothing could have prepared me for what I saw next. So y'all know I already want to fight Ellis, but we're gonna see what episode Allie does. Maybe she's a little nicer. I hope not. Brody and Ellis. Brody and Ellis. Brody and freaking Ellis. Oh my God. No. No. Ellis, what the hell are you doing? That's what I meant to say. Instead, it came out as, ah! This is the shorty you want me to get with? I'ma leave you to this. Hit me up if this thing falls through. He don't even care. I'm so mad.
Oh, hey, Allie, what's up?
What you mean, what's up? What's up? What's up is I was trying to find a football player for you to date. Doesn't look like she needs that anymore. Oh my gosh, Brody, I want... Deep breaths. Ellis, you said you wanted to date Sean, the cute one.
Sean? He can't catch footballs, but he's caught what most of the cheerleaders have.
T, I can't even... You guys are like dating or something?
Something like that.
How could she? She knows how much I talk about Brody.
Tyler didn't want me, but Brody does.
Yeah, well, I got something for her.
Don't listen to her, Brody. She does this weird thing where she says like trivia or something.
What? She's a total flip-flopper.
Like, I'm actually mad. I don't know if you can see it, but I'm actually mad. I wanna fight
Ellis. Not like it's not true.
I've heard it before. Totally weird.
Ellis, I thought you wanted to make Tyler jealous. Not this.
That was your idea, honey. But I don't want that. I just want my Brody-Wody. Isn't that right, honey?
I cannot believe her.
Like, the cops better come now because I'm about to fight.
And then they kiss again right in front of me. Really?
Oh my gosh.
Who the hell does Ellis think she is? She knows that Brody's my...
Well... We're, I mean, you know what I mean.
Are you okay? Let me guess, your plan to make Tyler jealous blew up, just like I thought it would.
Ellis, she...
Oh, did I cry? Now you're crying.
No, I...
Sorry, I got something in my eye. Ellis is making out with Brody. I'm telling Amy the truth because I want Amy on my side. Because
she knows how much I talk about Brody.
Whew. Ellis is making out with Brody.
And they did it in front of me like they don't even care.
Why would they care?
What?
Honey, I love you, but you gotta get your head out of your butt.
What? So she's not my friend either? She's ready to fight? Cause we're on the streets now. We're not in the mall.
What the what?
How could you even?
Are you dating Brody?
She got me there.
Well, no, but he kissed me.
When?
At the dance.
And how many other girls did he kiss at the dance?
Dang, she right. Why would he go to all the trouble of messing Isaac and kissing me if he's not into me? And that's what I wanna know too.
Well, I guess that's why I said. Well, I know it sucks, but you aren't dating Brody and Ellis isn't dating Tyler anymore.
Dang, she hit me with the truth and it hurt. So, technically, they're not doing anything wrong.
But she knows how much I like him,
exactly.
Yeah, but in that entire time, have you made a move? Asked out Brody?
That's not the point.
Honey, I get that this is upsetting, but Ellis is hurting too. If this makes her happy, you might have to bite your tongue.
I don't wanna bite my tongue. I wanna beat her.
That's not fair. No, it's not, but it's what it is. And maybe it wouldn't have happened if you hadn't pushed Ellis into finding a new guy so quick.
True.
Whatever. I'm out of here.
Oh, don't be that way, Allie. Why don't we go grab a coffee or something?
No, I want to be alone right now. I'm telling you the truth. See, she even knows. Save it. Dang, both friendships ended in one day. Wow. See, this is why I hang out with Sebastian. No risk, no drama. I walked home, furious about what I had seen. And furious that Amy could be on Ellis's side in this Brody thing. But halfway to my house, I realized who was responsible for this whole thing. Brody, right? And I decided to pay him a visit. Am I going to Brody's house with the diary? Because that would be badass. And I'm in his stupid house with his stupid hair and his stupid face and, oh, yikes, Tyler.
Do you want something to drink or something?
No, not at all.
Okay. Honestly, when I heard a knock on the door, I thought it would be Ellis.
Why would it be Ellis after what you did to her?
I know, okay? And I've been feeling like an ass about it.
Oh, you've been feeling like an ass? That must be so hard for you to deal with, huh?
Yeah, I mean...
What were you thinking?
I told you that I was on the fence.
Yeah, and I told you to tell Ellis.
I tried to tell her. She's great, but not the right girl for me.
I was trying to let her down easy. By hooking up with her and then dumping her? Yeah, that's kind of stupid.
No, I tried to tell her after the dance, but she kissed me and things happen.
Yeah, things happen. Now the girl you left heartbroken is hooking up with Brody.
Seriously?
Yep, now he's gonna be mad because Brody's his best friend. I hope he fights him. And I hope I fight Ellis. Yes, I saw it.
But this doesn't make sense.
Unless what?
Unless Brody's just doing this to mess with everyone. He loves doing that.
He did it to Isaac last night.
And now this.
You had to dump Ellis.
Obviously it was the right choice, since she jumped right into Brody's arms.
He's right, but we don't like them, so
you're wrong.
Oh no, you don't get to take a shot at Ellis, not after what you did.
I thought you were mad that Ellis is hooking up with Brody, so whose side are you on, Allie, basically?
I am. I'm mad at all of you for being a bunch of inconsiderate jerks.
Ooh, I got them all.
Why can't everyone just, I don't know, be nice to each other?
Because it's high school. Hey, maybe we can fight fire with fire.
How?
What if we pretended to date?
Good plan, let's do it.
What?
No. Well, wouldn't that make things worse?
Brody and Ellis are trying to make us jealous. They're messing with us, and the last thing they expect is for us to do it to them.
So we pretend to be a couple and totally beat them at their own game?
Yes! They'll be so caught off guard, it will crumble them for sure.
But Ellis is my best friend. This could ruin our friendship. We stopped being friends when she was kissing my man.
She's the one who's hooking up with Brody. She started it, but we can end it.
Oh yeah, we're doing this. We're doing this. Okay, let's do it.
Maybe you're right.
It can't miss. Ellis and Brody will absolutely lose their minds. Guaranteed.
Okay, let's do it. We're dating.
Yep, you're my girlfriend. You wanna practice making out?
Really? Wow, I instantly regret this decision.
Relax, I'm kidding.
So, where should we make our grand debut as a couple?
Lola's having a house party tonight.
I can't go to Lola's.
You can if you're with me. It's the perfect place to be seen together. Everyone will be there.
I guess you're right. So, wanna pick me up around 10?
Yes, Allie, you better. Actually, I was kind of thinking, we've got some time before the party, right?
What you trying to do?
I guess so. Why? If we're gonna fool Brody, we need to work on our chemistry.
Tyler, I am not gonna make out with you.
No, nothing like that. I just think we should get to know each other a little better.
He is right.
How about we go out on a date? It's like method acting, you know, getting into our roles.
A date? We're going on this date. I'm gonna spend these diamonds. So, where should we go for our first official fake date?
I know a little place. Right this way, my dear.
Such a gentleman.
Yeah, that's right.
Ew!
I know we're just pretending to date, but...
Oh my gosh, does Tyler actually like me? I thought we were gonna grab a burger or something. This place expensive! A large?
How can you pretend to date me if we don't go on a real date?
If you paying, you right.
I've always wanted to eat here. I hear their chicken parm is amazing.
Whoops.
Get whatever you want. It's on me.
Okay, all right. Let me have the whole menu.
Thanks. Do you always take girls here?
No. I mean, not really.
Yeah, Ellis never mentioned you guys going out.
I wanted to, but I mean, we just didn't mesh, you know?
You just wanted to make out with her.
No, I'm not that bad.
Thank goodness, Tyler.
Tyler, you hooked up with her and then broke up with her.
I know, and I feel like a big jerk about it.
And you should.
It's a weird feeling. I feel terrible for what I did, but I'm also mad that Brody would swoop in like that.
Ellis can be difficult, but she's also sweet and kind and thoughtful.
Sometimes, when she's not kissing my man.
And a good kisser.
Okay, if you feel bad about being a jerk, then stop saying stuff like that.
Can I ask you something?
Uh-oh.
What? Why Brody? Why are you so into him?
Uh-oh.
I don't know. Most girls don't. They're just sucked in.
I think it's because, well, I spend a lot of time, probably too much time, worrying about everyone else.
Yeah.
Like what they think and what they think of me and what they'll think of me when I do something, good or bad.
I think it's normal to be worried about what others think.
But I take it to the next level. And Brody just doesn't. He doesn't worry about people or what they think. He just does what he wants to do.
That's not always a good thing.
No, but I wish I could do that. I wish I could. I don't know.
Well, I guess that makes sense.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And he's like super hot. I had to mention that too because like, whew.
Oh sure, if you're into troublemakers.
Maybe I am. You're not bad either.
Ooh.
You too.
We flirting. Ooh, Ellis gonna be so mad and I'm gonna be so happy.
Tyler and I parted ways to get ready for the party. Our big debut as a couple. Brody and Ellis are about to get a taste of their own medicine.
I hope they're ready, cause I'm Dr. Allie.
The night was just getting started. End of episode. But I'm going for another one since, you know, I made you wait for so long. Just when I think life couldn't get crazier, Ellis gets dumped by Tyler and starts dating Brody. Then Tyler had the bright idea of us pretending to be dating to make them jealous. We're gonna rub our relationship in their stupid faces. Tyler's gonna be here any minute. Let me make sure I look cute. I know this is a stupid party, but maybe I should dress up.
Yes, girl, you should.
I wanna see what wear something that Brody will notice looks like and see how much it costs.
Oh, that is so cute. I don't have enough for it. I guess I'm wearing what I'm wearing. It don't matter because I'm Tyler's girlfriend, not Brody's.
Nah, I don't wanna go too crazy.
I still look cute. Love it or change it.
Love it. Why mess with perfection?
Is she right? I've gotten this far on my look, right? Yes, the whip is back, everybody. Make sure you're doing the whip.
Time to play the role of a lifetime.
Hey, Allie, you look cute.
You don't look so bad yourself.
So, are we ready to do this thing?
I guess so. I sure hope this doesn't blow up in our faces.
You guys are a thing.
Yeah, isn't it great?
You guys are seriously a thing.
Move on, Lola. I have, obviously.
Jealousy looks so bad on you.
Yikes, like I'd be jealous. I mean,
let's show her how we do it, Ellis.
How they do what? Ew.
Ugh, I do not like either one of them. Ew.
The one time Lola's right.
So, Jelly. Whatever, I have a party to host.
Ugh,
I can't believe you hooked up with her.
She hooks up with everyone.
So do you.
And I'm hooking up with you now.
Yeah, you are. They're so, why did they even come to the party?
This is Lola's house?
Nice, right?
Yeah, everyone has money. I wish I did.
Money isn't everything.
You're right, but it's a little something.
Ugh, there they are. Oh God.
Kissing.
You ready to do this?
Keep your head up, Allie. Let's go.
Whew, let's do this. Oh my God. I gotta be confident.
Oh, hey, Allie. We didn't see you there. We were too busy making out. I can see, I know. Why do I look so nervous? Come on, Allie. Oh, look, it's Tyler. Tyler, did you know?
One second.
Yes! He kissed me. He kissed me. She's so mad. Look at Ellis. Oh.
Dude, Ellis was right. He is a good kisser.
What the hell are you doing?
Oh, Ellis, I didn't see you there.
The tea has spilled, everyone. What the hell are you doing?
You didn't know?
We're seeing each other.
But...
Really, Ty?
Really, bro?
Can I talk to you?
I thought you were too busy making out with Brody.
Oh my gosh, this is going perfect. Come over here now.
She shook everybody.
Sorry, boys. I'll be right back.
Ooh, go Allie.
This isn't cool, Allie. How you can hook up with Tyler after what he did to me?
Elle.
I thought you were my friend.
And I thought you were mine. I hope that's a choice. You're hooking up with Brody. I'm sorry, Ellis, you're right. You're hooking up with Brody.
So you know how much I like him. You've seen me staring at him every day and you go and do this.
Tyler did it to me.
You don't get it, do you?
You don't care at all who you hurt as long as you get what you want.
Brody doesn't want you. There, said it. That's why he's dating me and has never looked your way.
Okay.
He just wants you to make me jealous. Duh. You're delusional. He doesn't even know your name.
What? Brody's been doing all this stuff to mess with me.
He's messing with you, Elle. He's messing with both of us. You're only saying that because he won't get with you.
No, I'm not, honey. It's true.
He's gonna hurt you, Ellis. Hurt you worse than Tyler.
And you're being stupid if you don't think so.
You think I'm stupid?
Oh, we know. Oh, we know you're stupid.
No, I said you're being stupid. Well, this stupid girl is gonna go back to her new boyfriend, Brody.
Ellis.
You're not my friend, Allie Indigo. Not anymore.
Girl. I'm not gonna be there when Brody breaks up with you.
What did you say to her?
The truth.
You better go see what's wrong with your date, Brody.
Yeah, standing here talking to us. Go see what's wrong with your girlfriend. And this guy's standing right in front of Tyler.
Are you okay?
I think I just lost my best friend.
I'm sorry.
No. It's fine. It's really...
And then I start crying. Aww.
Hey, it's okay.
No, it's not. What am I doing? I'm here trying to make Ellis jealous.
Hey, that rhymed.
What is that?
I guess it seemed like a good idea at the time. I guess this is all my fault. I'm the one who screwed up by hooking up with her before I dumped her.
Yes.
Yeah, that was dumb.
I'm aware. Look, I'm sorry this is so weird, and I'm sorry you and Ellis had a fight. It's fine.
Excuse me? Could you take your drama outside? I don't need that here.
It's over, Lola.
Is it? Because if I see any of you guys cause a scene again, you're out of here.
Whatever, there's like four people at this party, Lola.
Noted. Hey, we're here, so why not try to enjoy it?
Let's get something to drink.
I guess so.
It'll be fun. Isaac mixes a mean cocktail.
Okay. What's up, Isaac?
Come one, come all. Sick of serving up all the finest
libations?
I don't know what that means. In the land.
Libations?
Bro, I thought we were drinking.
I'm trying to keep it classy for once.
No worries. Hey, yo, have you heard about this Allie chick?
Oh, they're talking about me.
Steer clear, dude. Trust me.
Oh!
She's that bad? She's a cool chick, but trouble follows her like a shadow.
Noted.
Look who's here.
Allie, Tyler, step up and get some.
Hey, Zick.
Hi, Isaac.
Oh, snap. Are you guys dating?
Something like that.
From me to Tyler in 2 seconds flat, huh?
You're not mad at me, are you?
Nah. After the dance, I decided to step back from all the drama.
You guys have fun.
Okay, see ya.
You mean it?
Of course. We're cool.
You're the best, bro. So, what can I get for you? Something strong, something fruity?
Usually when I go to the bar, I don't get anything strong. All my friends are like, hey, make it strong! And I have to be like, not mine, not mine. So, something fruity, please.
This is a special recipe that's been handed down to my family for generations. I mean, it would be if my family owned a coconut farm or something like that.
He's just lying.
Be careful. Just because it tastes good doesn't mean it can't get you.
I'll be careful. I hope.
No, I'm getting turnt tonight. Ellis made me mad. Brody made me mad. Everybody made me mad. I'm getting turnt.
Drink up. What about a toast?
To what?
To you guys on your first official night as a couple. And to me having nothing to do with all this drama.
Me.
Here, here.
Cheers.
You wanna dance?
Sure.
Hey, you know I'm doing my dance. Hey, the whip, I hope you're doing it too.
You're a good dancer.
You could have known that if you stayed at the dance.
Somebody had to protect my sister from Brody.
And you're right. And I'm laughing. Everyone's laughing.
You guys want another drink?
Yes, I do.
Sure.
Turn the beat up.
Hey, we getting turned tonight. We twerking tonight. We don't care tonight because Brody and Ellis are fake.
Hey.
So I had a drink and I danced. Woo, yes, I'm turning up, y'all.
Sweating,
burning calories, all of it. And another drink, and I kept dancing. Y'all,
it's getting crazy up in here. God.
Pretty soon, my head was spinning. I walked around trying to find Tyler. Oh my gosh, Isaac turned, and all of us are just turned.
You guys have to keep it down. This is ridiculous.
People were destroying the house. Crashes came from the kitchen.
I swear to God.
Oh my gosh, her house is trashed now.
Hey dude, have you seen Allie? I think she's over there.
Watch me be on the table dancing.
Oh dude, have you seen?
I'm gonna kick your ass.
What happened?
Seriously?
Seriously, I'm gonna beat you up.
Dude, why?
You guys always make fun of me. Brody always beats me up and I've had it.
He wants to do it at this party? Dude, I'm sorry Brody's a jerk, but you're drunk. You don't want to fight.
Yes, I do!
Fine. You really want to do this?
Well,
get out of here, man. Go home. Now.
Jeez, this party is really getting out of hand. Where's Allie?
Hey, there's my girl.
Tyler, how are you out here so fast? I just left you in that closet.
What closet?
The dark one? We were making out, silly.
No, we weren't.
Wait, what? Then who was?
That was awesome, Allie.
Oh no.
Oh, hey, Tyler. I was just kissing your fake girlfriend. Are you serious?
Elliot? I thought you were Tyler.
Wow, those fruity drinks really snuck up on me.
Obviously he's not.
OMG. Tyler, I am so sorry.
Besides, she told me earlier about how you two were just pretend dating, so it's not a big deal.
Shut up, Elliot.
Tyler, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to. I thought maybe just kiss the right guy next time.
Guys, it's not a big deal.
To you.
Dude, you're out of line.
What?
I am?
You're trying to make out with her when she's had a few?
I'm gonna.
Hey, that's not how it is. You wanna take this outside, pal?
Ugh, more guys fighting for me. I'm drunk.
Guys!
Oh, they're fighting now.
Tyler took the first swing. Suddenly, they were rolling around on the floor like dogs.
And I just walk away. What's with all the commotion over there?
Tyler and Elliot are fighting, and it's all my fault.
This party's getting nuts. I gotta see this. And he doesn't even care about their well-being. I mean,
I'm coming, too.
Oh my gosh, I just passed out.
Party's over.
Okay, that was stupid. Really, really stupid.
As I hit the ground, I saw the familiar face of Officer Mike. And I felt a strong pair of hands scooping me up.
Okay, I'm back home. But who took me home?
How did I end up home?
You're awake. Get out of my house, get out of my house, get out of my house.
Brody, what are you doing here?
Shh, your mom would freak out if she saw me here.
You can't be here. What if?
Don't worry. Someone drank too much. You gotta sleep it off.
You took me home? What about Tyler? He just left me there?
He wanted to go back in, but Officer Mike was busting the place. I told him to split. I couldn't let them throw that pretty boy in the slammer. He wouldn't last an hour.
Oh.
I'm just gonna say thank you, because I'm kinda still drunk, so.
Thank you.
It's nothing. I'm glad you're okay.
Are you sure you're glad?
What about Ellis? Where's she?
She was upset after you fought. I took her home and came back to find you passed out on the ground.
But, Brody,
you're gonna have a hell of a hangover in the morning. Best to ride this one out for now.
I don't understand.
Me either.
You don't need to. Get some rest, Lovecake.
Ah, he called me Lovecake! I'm
devastated. I don't know what to do.
End of episode. Oh no!
Well, a lot definitely went on. Me and Ellis are no longer friends right now. Brody just saved me because I was drunk and I passed out. The party got busted. I don't like Lola still. I made out with Elliot in the closet instead of Tyler. This is too much.
Anyways, if you enjoyed this video and you want part 8, make sure to give it a big thumbs up if you have not already.
Don't forget to follow me on Twitter so we can talk about this episode today. I've got a lot to say and I hope you do too.
So have a great day in the name of the Lord and may God bless your every step.